Hi everyone, Patti Clark here. So today I really want to talk about social emotional development in early childhood. When we offer kids the strategies and the environments that they need for social emotional development, we're setting them up for health, wellness, and success in school and in life. So I'm going to share a few of my favorite Lakeshore items that really support social emotional development in early childhood. So let's start by talking about something that often takes up a big part of the day in every early childhood classroom, helping kids identify and manage their emotions. I love our new Sensory Hideaway because it does just that. It's designed to give children a private area where they can go be alone with their feelings, where they can explore light, colors, and textures. There's a nice soft cushion. There are textured panels that kids can touch and feel, and mirrors where they can look at themselves. And the rainbow acrylic panels on the top are just mesmerizing for kids when they get inside. What a great addition to really create a nice, cozy space where kids can really manage their emotions. Up next is our classroom calming kit. It's full of hands-on items that can help kids regulate their emotions and comfort themselves. The mindful breathing board gives kids time to readjust and calm down when they're overwhelmed. Simply put their finger in the groove, breathe in, breathe out. With the gel bead friends, children can identify their own feelings and self-soothe. They're nice and squishy. The calm down cubes are great for helping kids think about something other than what's upsetting them. Great strategies like dance it out, lots of options. And with the watch it roll calming tube, kids can pick it up and it gives motion and sound, helps them self-soothe. Now let's look at the feelings and emotions dough mats. What's so unique and special about these is that kids can look at the mats and see images of different children exhibiting that emotion so they know what it looks like. And then they can take the dough and recreate that emotion right on the mat. One of the most natural ways to talk about and build social emotional skills is through books and stories. And that's why we've got our social emotional storytelling kits. I love these because they boost literacy and promote social emotional development. Each kit comes with the pieces that kids need to storytell and sequence the story. As they pretend and play, they build social emotional awareness, but in a way that goes beyond just managing feelings. They're learning about everything from empathy and kindness to making friends and building relationships. Finally, we've got the social emotional photo library with 100 photo cards, perfect for encouraging discussions between kids and teachers, one-on-one or during circle time. Each card has a photo on the front and a description or a prompt on the back. They're really ideal for helping kids talk about everything from feelings to manners and character traits. Even includes some cards with some great questions to get the conversations going. Thanks for exploring these items with me today. I hope you try them out in your early childhood classrooms. See you soon.